Thank you. we'd never see you again. This is great. You're back home? Whoa, wait till Dad finds out.
Finds out what?
Remy!
Thank goodness you're alive.
Dad, it's great to see you too. But what are you doing here?
We're here because of your harebrained scheme back at the cottage. It's hard to move a village, you know. Finding a new poison checker has been a complete disaster.
I'm sorry, Dad, but I'm here now, and I want to help.
All right, follow me and we'll get to work. For you.
Sorry, Dad, I got lost and ended up in Paris.
Speaking of good food, they feed dogs a bucket of scraps in the courtyard every day. We need to get a hold of that bucket.
Yeah, but how?
Nah, don't worry about it. Just use that nose of yours to find the other rats in the courtyard. They know all the details. But remember, beware of the dogs.
Dogs! Great.
So Remy left the simple life of the country behind him and came to Paris, where life is much more, how you say, complicated.
Remy, there you are. Gusto's restaurant is over there, just a few meters away. That's the good news.
And the bad news?
The bad news is there's a crazy dog guarding the entrance to the courtyard. You're gonna need to find a dog bone to lure the thing away.
Got it. Let's go. Oh, yeah.